The European Championships in Drenthe
have come to an end, and we're already looking forward
to racing in front of our home crowds
next year in Limburg.